Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Animalia, and in that we are studying topic Phylum Annelida. Now, organisms that belong to Phylum Annelida are termed as little rings. Why they are called that? Let's study and find out today. Annelida phylum could be found out in fresh waters, or they may be sometimes terrestrial in nature. These organisms have all the three germ layers. That's the reason they are called as triploblastic in origin. And we all know that their symmetry is bilateral. Phylum Annelida. Commonly, they are found in soil regions or places that there is a little bit moisture associated. They have got bilateral symmetry, just like human beings or cockroaches. Having all the three germ layers, endoderm, ectoderm, and mesoderm, makes them triploblastic in origin. Also, there are a lot of segments that are present on their body. There is a presence of body cavity or empty space, which is called as cilium. Nervous system in them is arranged to carry out impulses in discrete manner. Now, the circulatory system in them is closed type. We humans also have closed type of circulatory system, which means that they will have heart. Along with that, there will be blood vessels carrying to different regions. And in open circulatory system, there is no heart, blood vessels associated, just the blood flows in a common duct. For respiration, these organisms have gills. Also, this organism's reproduction takes place plane and plane through sexual processes. Asexual reproduction is never seen in annelids. Now, they could be hermaphrodites that exhibit this reproductive quality. Circulatory system being closed type allows a lot of ATP generation inside their body. An example of them is earthworm, the farmer's friend, whose body is segmented and have 4, 5, 1, 16 different kinds of cilium regions. Also, earthworms live in moist soils. They are kind of organic fertilizers to the crop, and especially in the breeding seasons when crops are grown, farmers harbor them so that the crop quality increases to better. Students, this was Phylum Annelida, and I hope you all are clear with this concept. Thank you.